On a recent lightning round, Jim Cramer said he prefers Coterra Energy over Occidental Petroleum because of the optionality of natural gas. This is Occidental on the monthly chart, and the chart suggests look for the buyers to continue to defend the monthly buyers level at $54.50.